Sanity at Best wants to know, why do people wear pants? People wear pants to cover their. Hey, what's up you guys? It's Eliza Cause, and thank you so much for coming to my channel. In this video, I'm gonna be answering your questions directly from Musical.ly. So let's get started. Kiara Johnson wants to know, did you dye your hair or is that your natural hair color? No. My hair does not grow out of my head this color. I wish it did, but it doesn't. I see someone who colors it for me. I do it about every 4 to 8 weeks, and I've been doing that for about 2 years. I just really like having red hair. Leo1015 wants to know, what state do you live in? And I live in the one state that's not really a state, because I live in Washington, D.C. Michaela Jaden Dupre wants to know, would you be happy as a baked potato? I don't really know much about what it's like to be a baked potato, so I don't really have any experience to base my answer on, but I guess they're like kind of warm and fluffy and cozy, so I guess I would be okay like that. IceDanceForever wants to know, how do you come up with funny videos? So assuming that you mean my original sound videos, honestly, most of them are just awkward encounters that I have in my day-to-day life that I thought would be funny as videos. Sirganator2003 wants to know, what is your favorite thing to dress up as? Brooke12W wants to know, what is the last thing you texted? Let's find out, Brooke. So the last thing I texted was to my friend Nick, and I was telling him to be on time tomorrow because my birthday was this week and I'm having a little dinner get together with a few close friends. And he asked me what time it was, and I said it's at 7, try to be on time. Brianna Fisher 5 wants to know, do you ever mess up your Musical.ly's? Yes, all the time. I almost never get a Musical.ly right the first try. I would say it takes me like at least 4 or 5 tries in most cases. I have very high standards for my videos, and if I notice so much as a little grain of sand out of place, I will redo the whole thing. New community wants to know, how many pairs of sunglasses do you have? Way too many. Alicia Rose 27 wants to know, do you have a boyfriend or are you married? Look at this hand. Ain't nothing happening here. The answer is no. I've been single for a very long time. That girl Abby wants to know, do you wear makeup all the time? Absolutely not. I almost never wear makeup at work. I almost never wear makeup when I'm hanging out by myself at home. But that being said, I like wearing makeup, so I have absolutely no problem with it. I don't wear it because I feel like I have to. I wear it because I enjoy it. But if I don't feel like wearing it, I don't. Bryn Bryn wants to know, what is your favorite Musical.ly that you have made so far? And I do have an answer for that. My favorite one that I did was to a Thomas Sanders vine, and it was called something like If I Were in a Romance Movie or something like that. But it's one of my favorite vines, and every time I watch it, it makes me laugh, and yeah, I just love it. So I will play it for you guys now.
Wait!
What?
I might not be the bravest or the smartest or the best for you.
But?
No, that's it.
So Jane Rossi wants to know, what is your favorite TV show? I'm actually not that much of a TV watcher. I generally prefer movies. But one show that I absolutely love is Ugly Betty. It's one of the only shows that I've seen every episode of. I know all the characters inside and out. And ever since the first episode, I was hooked. Kayla Smith 04 wants to know, what should it be like to eat a squirrel? Well, I've not done that, but I would imagine it would be very fuzzy. Emma Emerson wants to know, what is your favorite food? So my favorite food is and has always been sushi. Sarah E. Reed wants to know, do you ever do Musical.ly's in public? And if you do, do you get weird looks and stuff? And the answer is yes, I do them in public. And yes, I get very weird looks. The first Musical.ly I ever made in public, I made at the Air and Space Museum, which is a Smithsonian here in Washington, D.C. And I was so nervous. I had never made one in public before. I was freaking out, but then I did it. And yes, I got totally weird looks, but I realized that I totally didn't care. And since then, I've made a ton of videos in public. I've made them at the White House, I've made them at the Lincoln Memorial, I've made them on the roof of my building. And yes, I get weird looks just about every single time, and I really don't care. PinkMichelle25 wants to know, do you love your fans so much you can break into their house? Well, I've never tried to break into a fan's house. I have no intention of breaking into a fan's house. And ultimately, no, I don't think that they would let me break into their house. Eminem Lover 2005 wants to know, do you like scary movies or funny movies? Even though my Musical.ly account is overwhelmingly full of comedy, I would have to go with scary. Dory the Amazing wants to know, do you have fabulous legs? They get me from A to B. Nate Brown Zero wants to know, how do you do your Musical.ly so perfect? Well, I actually have a YouTube video all about that. I will provide a link to that video down below. Okay guys, that is all the questions I have for this video, but thank you so much for watching. And also a big thank you to everyone who asked questions on Musical.ly. I'm definitely gonna do another Q&A video in the future, so please continue to ask questions on Musical.ly or post some questions down in the comments below. And as always, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. And if you hated this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. I will see you guys next time. Cheers!